Hey everyone, my name's Ty, and it's time for part 3 of this RWBY Grimm Eclipse walkthrough. This time we'll be playing as Blake as we complete 2 more missions in this campaign. It's strange to think only an episode ago, we struck the halfway mark for this RWBY Grimm Eclipse walkthrough. It's surprising. I haven't felt this way before since Battlefield 1, since that's the only other game so far, as of recording this, that I've completed successfully. I will get back to Trials Fusion, as well as Dragon Ball Xenoverse, and then many other games once they're released. So, without further delay, let's start Blake's story, part of the story, in this walkthrough. So as we can see, we just got out of that cave that was blocked out. How'd we get over? Okay, whatever. So let's look at her standard attacks. Alright, so she has very quick movement. Hold the Y button. Ooh. And then, so it looks like her shots are like pistol shots, and then her blade turns into a projectile. So just like in the show, again, watch the show to understand. So let's get going. Ooh. Alright, so she's very quick, so it looks like it'll be hard for enemies to catch up. So I haven't been hit yet, and all I've been doing is, like, pressing X. Which I'm surprised with. Knowing... Oh, wow! Okay. And, if you saw that, that's Blake's semblance. Which is, uses her to use a cop. To have a copy of herself attack them. Or a shadow, you might say. It's very quick, so you can't really see it well. Which actually makes it much better, since Blake's character is more of, like, stealth-related? Yeah. Best way.
No sign of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if-
Oh. Sorry, Oobleck. So there's multiple doors to enter from. And oddly enough, her third projectile doesn't seem to affect any objects. That didn't count because that wasn't the right third one. So it looks like we only have one way we can go. I wonder if we'll come back. And then, so until we find enemies, we gotta try to find artifacts. So, can we go down there? Nope. So we're supposed to go this way. Maybe artifact over here? Nope. Jump, 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 jump. None over here. So, here's a bunch of bosses, so I don't expect any artifacts to be in this location. Oh, first time getting hit. Oh. So, it looks like maybe Blake doesn't have very much stamina. So, hopefully she'll level up soon so we can fix that. Okay. Problem. So, Blake's very quick to stun enemies. So, working with, like, doing this in multiplayer would be great for, like, a team effort. She would stun them while teammates get in the finishing blow. or quickly, like, finish them off. Of course, Blake's good at doing it by herself. I think I'm having the most... Blake's the most fun I've had with the character so far. Alright, so... Now where? Nope. So... Oh.
Done.
Okay. Thank you, God.
There's gotta be a key around here.
And there we go. So... Let's... Oh. Oh, that one. Yes. Alright, so... Oh, we got a car key. Why am I saying car key? It's not... Whatever. So, this doesn't look like the way we're supposed to go. So, maybe there's an artifact over here? Or it's a complete circle and I'm an idiot. Yep. We were just here. So that's showing us... So the arrow in the distance is showing us where we're supposed to go. So if we see any divergence from here to there... Nope. Well, there's another door there, though. That's still locked. So what I'm thinking is we get... Oh, there's an enemy over here. So what that must mean is that there's one more key to get, and then we can go back that way. Where are we? Alright, die. Die, die, die. I like how you can't, like, fall off the map. Although it restricts you, it's also nice that, like, you're not gonna die from falling to your death. It's a nice percussion. Go away. I really need to get that upgraded. Alright, let's finish that there. That's the way we're supposed to go. Clearly, we're not going that way. And there it is.
Huh. Look at this.
So now, hopefully, we'll get another...
Find that last key.
In here? Nope. There it is. And I'm guessing once we unlock it, this will lead us to the final boss of this level. Oh, and there's Grimm locked up.
Someone's capturing Grimm in here, but why?
This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm.
Wait, wait, what?
This is quite the discovery.
Break. Oh. First time we got caught in that explosive, and... Now we know the effects. Oh, get away, get away. Alright, so one dead.
You never saw it coming.
Good.
You never saw it coming.
Good. Not very powerful, because again, it's level 1. I can't decide which to upgrade first, her shots or her ultimate. I'm thinking probably the lesser of the two evils. So, finish off that guy, finish off this guy. gonna shout, nope. Yeah, I mean, I'm close to leveling up. So hopefully by the end of this, I level up. But I won't have any time beforehand while I'm in here to upgrade. So I might as well just do the ultimate now. Wait, when did I get hit? There we go. That's the level up. So now we're level 3. So we're already making better progress than Weiss, I think. Okay, that's a problem, that's a problem, that's a problem. We're only on wave 2 of 4. There's only 3 enemies out, so that means one of them, up 2 of them. So next is gonna be a Ursa, hopefully? Nope. That's worse. I'm gonna save the ultimate. I need to keep it. Oh, that's bad. I don't think it's even at half life yet. Nope. Oh, alright, good. Good. Wave 3. It's only 2 enemies, but if it's 2 Ursas, that's fine. Although my shots aren't doing a thing to the Ursa. Oh, and this is a really powerful Ursa compared to the one Weiss was facing. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use that. Oh, no, no, sir. Alright, and then, oh, that's worse. Stay away, stay away. And I believe it blows up once it dies. Nope, nope. Those shots are having very limited to no effects. Yeah, nothing. I'm backing myself into a corner. That's not good. Ooh, that was a nice attack. Oh, no, 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 sir. No, sir. No, sir. Alright, almost dead. Oh, God. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you. Who's next? Oh, and it's the same Ursa. So is it gonna be the same wave? Nope. Go away. No, I didn't even see that. And I'm playing as you. Oh, that was not good. And don't tell me, it's Mr. Creepin' Man over there. Nope, nope, no. Oh, no. That didn't do a thing. That didn't do a thing. Go away. That didn't do a thing. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please. Please. Oh, no. No, no. Wait, artifact. How do I get up there, though? There's no way to get up there. Oh, wait. If I saw it earlier. How did I only just now realize that? Oh.
Let's take this back to you.
Sweet. Nope. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. You're drunk. Go away. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. 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 I don't want to redo that. Sorry, sir. Nope. No. 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 Come on, tell me you're dead. Thank you. Thank you.
Done.
Alright, where to? I'm not seeing any artifacts, so I'm gonna continue down this way. Yeah.
Great job, you made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted.
Alright.
Who knows what kind of security they have?
I'm very sneaky.
Let's sneak over to that container there.
Alright. Sneaking. I'm very sneaky. I'm gonna explore, actually. Yay!
Let's take this back to Beacon.
Alright.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Husband's not going to be happy about this.
I guess we've just been taken. Like the movie. But I'm... whatever. Bad. It was a bad one. Ah! Alright. So now, we've just been taken... I'm going to assume, since it's by boat, a mysterious island. We're still level 3, so that's good. And we should rank up relatively soon.
Where are we?
Ooh.
Dr. Rublik? We're on a ship somewhere.
And another artifact. So it looks like, since we can't get in contact with the teacher, that we're gonna try to establish a radio link. Wherever we are. This is very nice looking. This part's a little...
Let's get to that tower for
there we go. I'm gonna go on, out on the... What?
Looks like they've spotted us.
Oh.
Take them out.
Oh, there's robots now. Can I help you? Good. It's nice that it was only you and not your robot buddy. Finish this guy off. There we go.
It's over.
So that's the way we're supposed to go. What if there's an artifact over here? Nope. Well, I tried my best. Still haven't leveled up yet. So, the next battle encounter we should be able to level up. We could still break that down. That's not really an obstacle. Oh, or we just walked around. Oh, that might have not been good. Alright, so once we finish these bad guys, we'll be able to do the upgrade the ultimate. Hopefully. I wish I had the ultimate set already. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Oh, wait. If I lure them over here. Nope. Oh, that didn't work. Retreat. There we go. There we go. Earth clone. Blake's clone turns into Earth, which creates an earthquake that smashes away all enemies in the larger. Okay. Shadow Clone Mastery 2. Defeat enemies with Shadow Clone to unlock this ability. How do I unlock Shadow Clone? There's Shadow Strike. Ooh, I should unlock this. Or that. Alright, I'll see. Wait, what's B do? Oh, what's her taunt? Okay. That was fun. Can't go in there, so we're gonna continue onward. Gee, I hope no enemies are around. Nope.
Dr. Ublik, we've located a communications tower.
Dr.
Ublik, we can't hear you.
Chess piece.
Let's take this back to Beacon.
I wonder if that actually unlocks anything in the game. Collect 10 art. Oh, okay. Cool.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. There are crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you keep feeding them. Understood?
The signal's still being jammed from somewhere else.
Yeah. Is there anything up? No, it's just the same way we went. Oh, we were just here. Oh, okay, okay, I see. I see. I'm gonna shoot these, though. Because I feel like it. And then depending how far we get in this campaign, like, how far the mission is before we next level up will determine which kind of a stun I get. Or, like, upgrade to the weapon I get. So let's try this out. Oh. I don't know what that did, but I'm not arguing. Nope. It does not. Oh! Did it, like, blow them up? If so, I'll take it. Yeah, nothing over here. Alright, well, I tried. I tried over there, too. Ooh!
We've located the second tower. Time to finally fix this radio.
Hoping there's two towers. There could be more. I mean, yeah, there could be more. We'll go with that one. Oh. There we go.
Team, it's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll hold the ring. Nevertheless, keep it up.
The third tower is this.
Yeah, see, there is more than one tower. There's always more than two towers, it's three. And then when we get to the third one, I bet there'll be a battle boss. I mean, boss battle. Words. Alright, you need to leave me alone. Okay. You know what? You go away. There we go. Sweet. Total waste? Yes. Fun to watch? Yes. Oh, there's the shadow. Yeah, this would be a better time for that. There we go.
One less monster. Done.
Alright. So there's the radio.
Oh. It's better. Sorry, but the reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. Ah. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
What happened to Dr. Ublik?
No. Ah! Alright, so there's a chest piece right there. I'm gonna get... Just you wait. Alright, here it goes. No! Alright, so if that didn't make it, I got it. Alright. I remember this exactly from the multiplayer experience. And nothing we did worked. Oh! Yes! I'm a winner. Blow. Blow.
Oh, where are my models? Up. Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malot. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
Hmm.
Tell us what you want, Marlo.
Oh.
For such terrific students as yourself.
Oh, and his picture just showed up.
Easy test, right?
Okay. Ha. Ha. Taste my fury. Okay, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Where's the earth shadow thing I need? There we go. There we go. Unfortunately, that's not all the enemies. Good thing there's only two of these things. And a bear? I'm Ursa. Oh! I don't know what that was, but stay away. Go away, go away, go away. Die. Sweet.
So we meet again.
Oh, Osmond. You're my hero.
What shall I call you, Oz?
So yeah, once I finish these bosses, that'll unlock. Hopefully. And that'll complete this. That'll complete Blake's walkthrough of this. Hopefully if I can get past it. There we go. Nope. Nope. Come on. Charge at me. I'm ready. Alright, I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for that either. Come on, charge at me. I'm ready. Come on. I wasn't ready. Yeah, I'm with Blake on this one. Can we just battle the robots? I think I had more fun with the robots. Alright, so please die. So there's not enough of them around. Not useful. Plus, there's only three enemies left. Alright, so... Alright, that's wave two.
My hottie perished in the Mountain Glen disaster. A tragedy you played no small part.
It was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my fate's research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
I don't know, Grimm that can explode? Kinda with Merlin at this time. Alright, so that's another down. Ha! There we go. So after these two is a boss of some sort. So I gotta be quick about the upgrade. Oh yeah, definitely. That one. What'd that do? Is it powerful? It looks powerful. Ooh, yeah, that looks powerful. Oh boy. Please kill it. There we go. Who's last?
Calling me the reckless one. Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots.
Robots? We've only fought two. I don't know. I'm kind of with Merlin on this one. Killed. Only six enemies left. Five enemies left. Yeah, I don't think I'm making it to level six. I'll get awfully close. I don't know why I did that. It just felt fun. Oh, because last enemy. I didn't even realize that.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Alright. Once I slowly walk over there. Oh. Or don't even wait for me to walk over there. And in this level alone, there was 240 kills. Wow. So now all that's left in this game is three last missions. And of course, we'll be playing them as, once I get there, Yang. So that was Blake's run through. We had Wise. We had RWBY. Oh, and this is Team Juniper. So we have John, Nora, Pyrrha, and Ren. Again, please watch the series to know why these characters matter so much in the story as well. But that was Blake's walkthrough, and I think I like Blake the most out of the team so far. There's always Yang, and I look forward to playing as Yang next time in part 4, which will probably conclude this let's play or walkthrough of RWBY. I don't know what will happen after I finish RWBY, if I'll do some multiplayer games using RWBY, or I'll jump right back into continuing Fusion Trials and Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I don't know, hard to say, but we'll find out soon enough. That's my time for today. My name's Ty. This ran actually quite a bit longer than I thought it would, 30 some minutes. It took us less time to level up during Weiss's walkthrough than Blake's. Very surprising. Thought they'd all level up about the same. But who knows? So until next time, my name's Ty, and I will see you all in the conclusion, hopefully, if I don't mess up, of RWBY, Grimm, Eclipse. Take care, and have a good day.